militia's aerial redeployment is eliminated. Resume Founders Island patrols.
Choppers are taking flight as we speak, Batman.
Ivy's sacrifice came too late, Batman. The victory she handed you, Pyrrhic. Who can live in Gotham now and feel safe?
Serpent down!
Falcon 5 out. that needs to die already. I can't believe no one's...
I'm picking up a distress signal from a stranded cargo vessel. I'm attempting to establish radio contact, but there's too much interference.
Send me the coordinates. I'll investigate. This isn't the weather, Alfred.
I feared as much. As well as battling the cold, there's a sizable deployment of militia troops aboard the boat. I have a feeling they'll object to your presence.
I'll win them over.
Maybe this thing actually works. I'm trying to lock on to... It's like...
I need to get closer.
Nothing, sir. It's just, you know, you said frosty and there's all this ice. Do you want to remain a part of this special ops group, soldier? Or would you rather be manning a watchtower like a regular schmuck?
No, sir.
Shut the hell up. That goes for all of you. Shut up and stay sharp.
I need to get closer.
What's the status on the drone?
Systems online. Running clear.
I need to get closer. Can't sabotage that until I upgrade the disruptor.
guy he took out earlier.
Where is he?
On the forward deck.
I'll cover you.
Picking up a signal here. Got noise everywhere. I'm searching for a lock-on. Damn it. Signal's gone. He could be anywhere.
Down. I need to find the security controls. Time to get inside. I'm going to investigate the stranded cargo vessel. The crew may be in danger. Bodies encased in ice. Get the ship under control. Alfred, I've got a tracking device that can lead me to Nora. It's transmitting a location.
Be careful, sir. I imagine the militia will be rather intent on keeping her prisoner.
Stay alert.
The signal led here, but no sign of Nora's cryo chamber.
Where is she?
Let go of me!
Where?
They took her to a rooftop in Otisburg! That's all I know! I swear!
Victor, they found the tracking device, but I know where she is.
No. No! This is taking too much time!
Stay calm. I will find her. You need to get that equipment stable.
Victor.
Yes. Every second I'm losing her. Please hurry.
I liked Batman's old car. You know, it had a kind of retro classic car thing going on. Didn't turn into a freaking tank either.
Getting near her location. Have you stabilized the cryo generator?
I think so. Can you see her?
Victor, is it safe?
Yes. Yes, of course. Contact me as soon as you find her.
You know how long she's been like that? One of the guys said about 10 years.
There's Nora's cryo chamber. Time to deal with the militia.
Here somewhere.
life is in danger. I need to investigate the cryo chamber.
Try not to move.
For what? Another lifetime?
You know how long it's been.
Too long. It was like dreaming, but I could hear Victor speaking to me.
Then you know what he's become.
Batman, where is she? Have you found her?
She's here, Victor. She's awake.
No! You have to bring her back!
Let me speak to him. Victor?
Nora? Don't be afraid. I will save you.
Victor.
As soon as you're back, I'll freeze you again.
Please, stop.
System error. Modification rejected.
I will save you, Nora. I'm nearly there. The next round of therapy.
Don't you see? I don't want saving. Not anymore.
Victor, the generator.
But you're dying, Nora.
Victor?
Drones.
We have to go now.
Please, hurry.
I will.
Thank you.
Master Bruce, the militia are going to keep coming. That ice won't hold.
Victor, you can take them all out. Detonate the generator.
No, I need it for Nora.
Victor, it's okay. It's what I want. Victor?
You're not getting away, Batman.
Victor!
Mamba, offline!
Victor, this isn't you. I won't let you destroy yourself anymore. I wish I could have told you sooner.
I don't want you to die, Nora.
Then let me live.
Have much time. Days.
Time never has been on our side, Victor.
Ship has set course to leave Gotham. Should I keep tracking them?
Let them go. We won't see them again. Patter has a hostage near the lighthouse off Bleak Island. I need to find them.
no, no. Alice, dear, you cannot perish. There's so much more for us to cherish.
The last car was empty. Any word on the missing officer?
Sergeant Laurie actually just showed up at the precinct. Said he blacked out. Woke up without his car. That's everyone accounted for. I don't buy it, Batman. Tetch is up to something.
I'll make him talk.
He ain't the only one with tricks up his sleeve, Batman. Let me know if you need a hand. Or a hook.
Tell you a secret. You haven't seen the last of him. He's gonna find you, and when he does, he's gonna rip out your heart.
The night returns, all filled with malice. Tell me, Batman. Did you find your Alice?
No more games, Jervis. Where's the other hostage?
Oh, yeah, why, yes, there's three. Oh, silly me. The answer's in the book, Batman. Open and see.
Tell me!
There's no joke, no joke. Control your rage. The answer is there. Just turn the page. Down the rabbit hole you fall, where madness reigns from wall to wall. Through the rhyming words we tumble, where villains toil and psyches crumble. Welcome to my wonderland. It's time to play a game. I'm here to make you understand what drives a man insane. And if you ever want to leave this crazy world you now inhabit, all you have to do is follow the white rabbit. Follow the white rabbit. Come on, your journey, a trip down memory lane, where you strapped me to a gurney and declared me quite insane. Did you think I had forgotten? No, I owe you quite a debt, and this adventure has just begun. Who's here? White rabbit there wallowing. Freedom waits for the one who...
Hold still. Let me help you.
You're late. The page is turning. Keep up, Alice. I know you're late. What fun we had in Arkham City, dear Alice. She never looked so pretty. Well, until you snapped and crushed my hat. You think you'll get away with that? Come now, Alice. You're mine forevermore. Now it's the Hatter's tune you sing.
Ah!
rat's head. Will you help him, Alice, or kill him dead?
It's okay. You're safe.
Sorry, Alice. It's not yet time. Another page, and I'll make you mine. Hallow's Eve, and Gotham burns. It's here the story twists and turns. The final chapter where we'll find how little Alice lost her mind.
You took the bait. I drew you in. I knew you would. I knew I'd win. Attention! Don't make me keep you in detention! I caught you with the siren song, but you foiled me and you were wrong. Hip, Hussar! He's here! He's here! Your destiny is drawing near. Kill the rabbit! Kill him dead! He's after you! He wants your head! You! Kill him, Alice. Try, I dare. You can't catch him. He's everywhere. He's here. He's here. Your destiny is all here.
Batman?
Where are you, Alice? Where'd you go? Oh, this isn't right. Oh, no, 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 no!
What? No! I had you! Don't you see? You're mad! You're mad! You're just like me!
I'll never be like you, Jervis.
Oh, Alice! No, this can't be how it ends. There's tea for two.
We can still be friends.
You used police sirens to hypnotize us. I want to know how.
Oh, no, 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 no. A magician can't reveal his tricks. I'll keep you guessing just for kicks. Why not brew some tea and snuggle up in here with me?
You need help, Jervis.
If you want the help, then why so callous? Join me, Batman. Be my Alice.
Here I look around, Batman.
copy of Batman's Adventures in Wonderland, used by Jervis Tetch, a.k.a. the Mad Hatter. Little Creep thought he could brainwash Batman into killing a cop. Bat went snickersnack on his ass and glumped right out of here. One cryogenic chamber used by Nora Freeze, wife of Mr. Freeze. From what I understand, those two finally got a happily ever after tonight. Of a kind, anyway. Might just hop in here myself. Wake up tomorrow when it's all over.
I'm still trying to figure out exactly what happened. It really messed with our heads back there.
It was a siren, right? That's how we brainwashed us.
Not sure it's too smart putting the warden next to Croc. Heck, by the sounds of what he's been up to, not too smart putting him in with those prisoners either. Fun watching him squirm, though.
Owen's freaked when the toxin hit. I thought he might relapse or something. We gotta make sure he doesn't get his hands on any weapons.
Hope you have luck decoding that message. Could be the lead we've been waiting for.
The fools in here actually think you're winning. Deluded, Batman. They must get it from you.
Thank you.
militia guys. Some kind of psychological experiment? Like we're all just pawns in somebody's twisted game? No? Yeah, me neither.
What the hell? Not so scary now, huh, Batman?
Finally gets to be its true self.
Hey, don't stop on my account, Batman. These bastards don't deserve the air they breathe.
You're safe now.
How many have you found? God, I almost don't want to know.
Most of your crew are alive, back at GCPD. Just three are missing.
Not for long with you looking.
Wait here. A GCPD officer is en route to pick you up.
It's getting worse. Hitting harder. I guess killing Joker changed him. At least when Commissioner Loeb was in charge,
Gordon's signal is coming from behind that shutter. I need to find a way to reach him.
Hey,
I can use the remote electrical charge to power up or disable generators.
Comes for me, you're gonna need a lot more guys than this.
Get in there or you'll be needing a wheelchair too. Batman's on his way. Stay alert. Right.
Why would we need more guys? He's just one man.
I'm guessing you never met him. The commissioner's right. We're the numbers. Where's everyone else?
Downstairs in that briefing.
What briefing?
Something about how to kill the Bat.
Open the shutter! Now!
The boss wants the door open.
Huh? I thought the Bat took him out when he destroyed the tank.
Guess not. Let's get these shutters up.
Door's open. Get ready. Get ready to die!
He's here.
Open fire!
It's the car! I need to stay within range of the remote control.
Something about the Bat and fast.